I did not know about the project until, you know, you came and spoke at our Quilters Guild meeting. And I, but I, you know, I did learn about them and, you know, about their project. And I was just very touched that, you know, that these women who have suffered so much, you know, that they're doing these squares as a way of healing. And I was, you know, I just felt compelled to do something to support them.
Well, I think that's wonderful. And as I say, I'm sure they'd be very grateful. It is a little bit humbling, isn't it, to think of what other people put up with in this world. There seems to be a lot of creativity, though, down there, doesn't it, that people can do this?
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely.
And how did you feel doing it? Did you enjoy it?
I did, very much so. And I felt that, you know, I was doing it for a cause. And, you know, I think I kind of felt like a solidarity, you know, in support of the women there. And actually, I finished it on the day of the Women's March that was going on throughout the world. And I felt, you know, this was my contribution to women, even though I was not at the Women's March physically, that I was doing this, you know, in solidarity with women throughout the world.